boss like this, right? I said, you know, they might want to tighten up their hole a little bit to make it. They go, well, this is Hollywood. They need you to sell a punch. I'm going, I can sell a punch, okay? But you want to have the technique before you want to open up and sell it a little more.
You're assuming that,
right? So it's too wide, you got nothing, okay? So on both sides, okay, I want to be here. So I'm holding the pad, not here. Look, one, two, three, okay? Don't tear up your elbows and your shoulders holding the pads, okay? Change leads. One, two, three. Watch my feet when I hold the pads. Look, one, two, three. One, two, three. What am I doing? One, two, three.
You shake the weight.
One, two, three. Yeah, I'm mirroring what he's doing as well. Okay, so I should be getting some of that too. So it shouldn't be. Okay, that's wasting time on both parts. Okay, so use the time on your own, even when you're holding, on head movement, shoulder movement, weight transfer. Okay, all right, so first 3-minute round, take your time, go nice and slow, don't be in a hurry, okay? 3-minute round, partner up, finish out, okay?